What can you tell me about bamboo?
Ahoy!
You've attracted someone else on the dark side.
In Hong Kong, and probably elsewhere in Southeast Asia, they use bamboo as scaffolding.
That's right.
You're quite right.
It's incredibly lightweight, but incredibly, extraordinarily strong. And they use it over vast buildings.
You're right. It has a tensile strength greater than steel. In fact, over 5,000 uses of bamboo have been recorded, including desalination uses,
Tarzan
diesel
uses
fuel.
It for swimming away from people.
Exactly right. Yes, breathing in the water. As a cane to give people a damn good thrashing.
Have you been cane, bamboo cane?
Certainly. At prep school, I was caned almost daily.
Two uses of bamboo. That was just biased.
Never did me any harm.
Are we going through all 5,000 uses?
No, we're not.
One, two, three.
Grows incredibly fast. Some species grow up to 4 foot a day. You can actually watch it grow. Quite astonishing. It was used as a torture by the Chinese.
4 foot a day?
Yes.
A torture in the sense that they would make someone sit on it while
yeah,
it's
and then it would grow
it would
up.
Be a torture, yes.
Tie you down over a bamboo cane
can
and it would grow into you.
Yes. But what is bamboo? What sort
it's
of...
It's a plant.
What sort of
which
plant?
Which is used for
yes,
growing
sort of
runner beans, feeding
what class
animals.
Of plant?
Tree.
Tree.
Bark. No, it's a grass.
Wood grass.
It's a grass.
Type of a grass.
It is a type of a grass. Well done. They flower. Some of them flower and, you know, takes them 120 years.
Bill used to have a cactus.
Yep.
Huge cactus.
Yes.
Huge cactus thing that was all knobbly. Yeah. And it flowered, how often? Once every 25
once
years?
Once every 25
and
years.
And he only had it 2 weeks and it flowered.
Yeah. Oh, you are a blessed man.
I know.
I remember.
We took it. We didn't take it off an old couple. We bought it off an old couple.
You left him there in the passage.
Twice.
Quick, get away. They're coming round. Quick.
You bastards, it's going to flower.
It's going to flower.
We've waited 23 years.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.